Bales out. Shot on goal. Shank and Garrett going hard into the goaltender there. Rico Gill behind his net. Steve Carruthers going to run him down. Mullet with room. Oh, great save, Ireland. Ireland, another great save. He held the fort last game, and he's doing the job today. They beat him four times, but he stopped many shots he shouldn't have stopped. He just, any other goalie might have let those in, but he's just held the fort when he needed to. Grant Fuhr style. Buck 40 remaining now. Oh, great move by Mowat. Coming out. Turns it over to Carruthers. Great move. And looking for one to seal it. A couple of great saves by Bassarin. I'll tell you something. If the game do come back and tie it, you can look to that point too. Sean. Snipers are aggressive on the ball still. Mowat taken out of the play beautifully. Still working at 1 minute left. 1 minute left in this game, possibly in the season. Daniel LaFortune still going. Got that ball in a string. We'll see what they have to do to get off his stick. Finally loses it. Here's Lindis, or LaFortune again. 40 seconds. And he's gonna just take his time. Carruthers says, I want it in the corner, and that's where he gets it. He's so tough to dislodge that ball from. 28, still going. The gamer just walking now. He may have thrown in the white towel here. Steve Carruthers doing what he does best, and he's drawing a penalty, and he's still going. Awesome effort, and he's gonna get congrats from his teammates. Grab the bag there, please. Thank you. Okay, we're here for the final 13 seconds. Hopefully we finish cleanly here. John Kump's gonna take this behind the net, the safety, and that's gonna do it. And the BC Snipers celebrate their second NWBHL championship. What an effort by Mike Ireland and Daniel LaFortune. What can you say about him? This is Jeff Brails for the Statman signing off. Got a trophy or two to hand out.